So we are here at the in the Tommy Hilfiger store at the PVH head office, and this is Romano, and he will explain us some more about this like taggy mirror, smart mirror.
Exactly. All right. So there we go. So what we have here in our fitting rooms are our smart mirrors. So once you take items into your fitting room, first thing that you actually do is you hang them up over here. And then actually once you press on the screen, then you'll see that the mirror will pick up all the items that you just brought in into your fitting room. So let's say we're trying on this light blue sweater. What you can do is then you can press on the image.
But Romano, to interrupt you, mm-hmm. how does this mirror know? Okay. Is it RFID tagged?
Exactly. Okay. So basically, so all the items in our store have an RFID label. Okay. So that's why the mirror is able to pick it up. The mirror also has an RFID reader. So that's why actually.
Okay.
So once you press on the image, you can flip through the different styling options. This is especially very handy to have here in your fitting room. So let's say you're trying on this sweater. You see it has been styled with this bag or with the shoes or with the jacket. You can just call your sales advisor and say, like, hey, could you give me something similar to that one in the picture? Eventually, the idea is to, you know, to do a little bit more of cross-selling, of course.
Yeah,
so, of course.
But how do you call the sales advisor? Can you, is there voice technology also in?
So actually, at the moment, there is also an option here on the screen where you can actually press a button, and then you can, then it will send actually an image, a message to the sales advisor, so then the sales advisor will know that you need some assistance,
like a stewardess,
kind of like a stewardess. Exactly.
Nice.
So also, of course, you can press on, if that's possible, for different color options, but let's stick to the breezy blue. You select the right size that you want, so in this case an S. Over here you'll see that there are actually 36 of this size S are still available online.
Yeah.
Here in our store, we can only view the online stock, because actually the stock that we have here in our store will never change, because the items will never leave our store.
Okay.
So, and basically if you buy something over here, you place an e-com order. So that's why you see the stock level of the online store. So if you go to add to your order, we'll travel to the left side of the screen. You'll see here the shopping bag and the item that we just added to it. Obviously, you can also edit it. You can change the color again and also the quantity of the product. Oh, but let's stick to this one. Yes. So, and then again, so what you can do right now is it will show you a QR code.
Yeah.
So next step is actually, once you want to buy this one, you open up the camera of your phone. You scan the QR code like so. Okay, right now it won't pick it up very good. Anyways, yeah. The idea is to, once you press, once you scan the QR code, a little link will appear on the top of your screen.
Yeah.
You press on the link and then the item will be placed into your online shopping basket on the Tommy website.
Okay.
So it's right there. Then basically you fill in your details, where you want to have chipped to, and then you pay the item on your phone. So through PayPal, credit card, or whatever.
Or they can pay whatever.
Exactly.
Okay.
Or in any case, if you don't have your phone with you, which will likely will never happen, you can also insert your email address and send the products to your laptop, iPad, or whatever smart device you have. And then you can also pay it later in the comfort of your own home or in the train or whenever you want.
Now, I think that's a super nice story.
Great.
Thank you for sharing it with us.
No problem.
Okay, cool. All right.